Hello folks, we all love the savors of Indian spices. Today we are going to make one such tasty dish, Dal Makhani. This recipe will take about 18 minutes to prepare and 15 minutes to cook. To make this dish, we will use 1 cube of nor chicken. We will also need 1 liter water, 1 small chopped onion, 3 tablespoon butter, 1/2 cup cream, 2 cups soaked chana dal, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon garam masala, 1 tablespoon chopped garlic, 2 tablespoon chili powder, 3 pieces of sliced green chilies, 1/2 cup cooking oil, 1/2 teaspoon salt. So if your ingredients are ready, let's start. To begin with, heat oil in a pan. To this, add onions, garlic, and saute for about 5 minutes until they turn golden brown. Now add soaked dal, red chili powder, turmeric powder, and stir well. Let it cook for about 5 minutes. It's time to add some water and salt and stir it well. Now add nor chicken cube and bring it to boil. Cover it with lid, let it simmer on low flame until dal turns soft. Once done, add garam masala and cream to it. Stir it and let it cook for further 10 minutes. Heat butter in a separate pan and saute the green chilies for 2 minutes. Pour this into the dal and stir well. The delicious spicy dal makhani is ready to be served. Serve hot and enjoy.